You see, church officials routinely and purposefully described the abuse as horseplay and wrestling and inappropriate contact. It was none of those things. It was child sexual abuse, including rape, committed by grown men, priests, against children.